sons and be them mighty down. Whichever of you can cheer me up will get you where my crown. His first son brought seven oyster pearls from the bottom of the Jordan Sea. His second gave him seven
statues of pearls. Oh, I love that part. Reminds me of Zombies on the Smiling.
From the sheikdom of Dunna beneath, the king thought the rubies were cherries, and he broke off seven of his
teeth. It reminds me of Dora Goes to Dentist on it.
Cheer him up with seven lemon drops. The king said, my son, since that ruby episode, I just haven't got the chops.
Here come my fourth favorite part.
Fancy silver jars. The king took a whip and he broke out in spots because it smelled like cheap cigars. The sixth son gave him seven diamond rings to wear upon his toes. The king snapped his foot on the wall red rug and pulled up his nose. The seventh son of the alligator king was a thoughtful little well. He said,
well, thanks for watching. Bye.